lived with her stepmother and two stepsisters. The girl had to work hard all day. She could only sit a little while by the fire in the evening, by the cinders. And that is how she got her nickname, Cinderella.